Oh. So that's where you are. I'll just have to get the key. Okay. Metallic Titanite, okay. Still don't one-shot you? That's all done. Claymore. That's right. You are a super indebted. I can hit you from here. Don't even worry about it. Broadsword. It's there. Looks like just normal amount. That was very weak. Yeah, I'll meet you out here. Lucerne. Oh, okay. Here's the cell key. That's the Estus shard. Well, hello. This is just quite convenient. That's I'm going up a ladder. That's not cheating. Are you talking about my my long range lightning spear? 'Cause yeah, that was cheating. Do 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 do. Talking about your sniping, hey. Yeah, I should not have been able to hit him from that far away. Assassin's Brotherhood? Very nice. Daddy does not cheat, he just wins cleverly. Exactly! I was clever. Let's see. Damage absorption. Sure. Not anything else? Let's see. FP consumption reduced. Decreases weapon stamina. Don't use weapons that much. Increases soul gain. Ooh. Hold on. Okay, so at full health, or full FP. Is it true? It is a Durgan. How's it going, Prinny? Hey, Goob or Willow, can you shout Prinny out for me? That is, oh, I was in the 700 range. I don't think it makes that much of a difference. So I'll just get more souls. Beat her to it. How you been, Prinny? What have you been playing? Oh, Dark Cloud 2. I don't think I've ever played Dark Cloud 2. I played 1. And I loved 1. Okay. Okay. I'll just come down here and finish him off then. I said no. Oh, he did. Knight Halberd. He's just about to ask that. Yeah, it's like, I think it just came out recently. And it focuses a lot on spells. Is in like The base game, there's really only like three sets of spells. There's sorceries, miracles, and pyromancies. But on this one, there is 12. You ever try the Dark Souls 3 assault rifles mod before? No, I haven't. Most of the mods that I do are like total conversion mods, like Cinder's mod, Descended mod. When Blood Souls gets finished, I'm going to play that. And this one. If this one goes well, I'm probably going to do a couple playthroughs of it. Just to see how the different spells are. It's Dark Souls 3, but with rifles. I've seen a mod where it basically turns the enemies into. Oh, yeah. Yeah, the Pokemon mod might be pretty cool, too. And you can't do damage, rather, you have to summon your monsters. Yeah. They even put in some trainer fights where you have to fight other trainer monsters. That might be. Might be another one that's pretty cool to do too. Hey, buddy. You're not gonna block. I'm just gonna finish you off that way. Ring of Manipulation. Boost physical damage by 5%. Alright, I mean, I don't do physical, but sure. I'll put it on. What the hell? You've hurt me, but you are also deaded. Seekers of Mystery. Increases casting speed. Needles a collection of glimmering dust. Have that idols. This is what I'm doing now. Healing potion. Okay. Okay. Small amount of HP. Oh, there's still enemies here. Whoa, that's a big boy. Should have stayed back. Oh well.